Get the CD player to work. I think it's that stuck CD.